be doing a Project Pan update. I believe this is like my fifth one, maybe? I don't know. Maybe sixth? I've lost track. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to share with you guys the products that I finished up first. I only finished up one product this month, and then I'm going to share with you guys the progress that I've made. So for the products that I already finished up, I'm not going to go through how I feel about them. I'll leave my playlist linked up here in the cards. If you click the eye, it'll take you there. So if you guys want to see how I feel about those, I'll have that there. I don't want to go over them again. So I finished up a little 0.25 ounce Justin Bieber Someday perfume. I finished up these primer samples. So there were four of the Smashbox photo finish primers and two of the DHC Velvet Skin Coat. I finished up the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide-On Eye Pencil in Smokeout, which is just a brown liner. And then I finished up two lip products. So the first one that I finished up was the Covergirl Lip Perfection Jumbo Gloss Balm. I believe this one is in Berry Twist. And I also finished up the Nivea Lip Butter in Vanilla and Macadamia Kiss. So the one thing that I finished up this month was the Benefit Girl Meets Pearl Highlighter. I've been working on mixing this one in with my primer for pretty much the entire year so far. And I'd worked on it last year a little bit as well. This is a fine highlighter. It's okay. I don't particularly love this formula because it's like all very liquidy beads up here that come up that would be really hard to mix in like on your cheekbone. So this would not be one that I would probably buy again. I've found out over time that I really just prefer the What's Up formula from Benefit as opposed to the Girl Meets Pearl or like High Beam and things like that. So I would definitely go for the What's Up over this one. The next thing that I have is my Benefit Hoola bronzer, which I'm making really good progress in. There's lots of pan happening here. So I use this run around like my contour area and all around the edges of my face pretty much every day. Honestly, I have worn less makeup in the last couple months than I probably have in the last several years combined. I generally wear makeup pretty much every day, but I've just been slacking these past couple months, I guess. And I've just really wanted to enjoy my summer and I haven't really been taking the time to put on makeup. I've been doing some housework things, like we tore up the carpet in here, we painted our downstairs and things like that. So I haven't really done much for makeup. So the progress probably isn't as great as it will be as school gets going again, but it's getting there. I'm making some progress. Same thing with the Maybelline Dream Bouncy Blush. This one is in Plum Wine. I'm slowly making progress. There's more of a dent in the center than there used to be. I like this fine, it's all right, but it's not something that I will probably repurchase. It takes a really, really long time to use up though. Like I can see a little edge of the pan, but overall, like I barely see a dent. This one takes a long time to see any progress on. The thing that you can probably see the biggest amount of progress on is my NYX Milk Jumbo Eye Pencil. This one looks a lot smaller than it was before, if you guys can see here. So this is my progress on the Milk pencil. This one is probably the same amount of progress that I've had in the last several months, and that is because it was sharpened down to the very tip, and then my sharpener wasn't working, so I had to buy a new one. And then I sharpened it too far and the whole tip broke off, and then I had to sharpen it back down again. So it looks like there's a lot of progress. I threw away the part that broke off, but it's fine because it's going to take me a while to use what's left of this anyway. I've learned that when I use this, I usually use a primer underneath it, and I found that I have to put the primer on and then put this on and blend it out right away on top of it. If I put the primer on, let that set, and then go back and put this on, that's a problem. So I have to do primer, then this right away and blend it out. Otherwise, it gets all crumbly and bunchy and it looks gross. Then I have two lip products that I've been working on. This one I probably have only touched a handful of times since my last update. This is the Korres Jasmine Lip Butter Glaze. So this one, there's probably still about two-thirds of it left, like I said last time. I haven't used it a whole lot. As far as lip products go, I've really been enjoying the look of my lip liner and the lipstick that I've been trying to use up recently together and not putting this on top, but I'm sure I will get back into it and try to get better at using it. And the other lip product I have is the Rimmel Lip Liner in Rose Quartz. This one, I'm making pretty consistent progress every time, so that's where I'm at now. So, about this much left. This one, I don't find that I love it. I find that it tends to bleed outside my lip lines a little bit, even though it's a lip liner, it should stay on. I really do like the look of this with the Tarte Glamazon Pure Performance Lipstick in Inspire. This is a really old one. I don't think they even have these or haven't had them for a while. This was one of my favorites that I'm trying to work on using up because I've had it for quite a while, but I really do like these two together. It looks nice. The last product that I have is my e.l.f. Hydrating Under Eye Primer. This I think is about halfway done or so. You can't see in the packaging, but it has an airless pump and it pumps up from the bottom. I want to stick my brush in to see kind of how far. I think it's about halfway. So that is my update so far. I finished six items so far and I still have six that I'm working on. It's going to be a while before I finish any of those up, I think. So this update was a little bit later than usual. I was just not feeling in the mood to film. I was out of town for a while, and then I just didn't feel like filming. So it's going to be a little bit of time before I finish anything up next, I think. I don't think that anything is really anywhere near being done, so it'll probably be at least a few more months before I finish anything else up. My goal is to finish up 10 products, and then I'll call this project good. So I would love to know if you guys are doing project pans. Let me know that in the comments down below. I will love to go check those out. Let me know if you have any thoughts on any of these products, if any of these you really love, or you have any strong feelings about. I'd love to hear that in the comments below as well. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.